Hi, I'm Emily with LIte, and today I'm going to show you how to install a battery status indicator to a 12-volt system. The first thing you'll do is connect red to positive, and screw it on, and black to negative. Once connected, you can use the double-sided sticky tape to mount the battery status indicator to the battery box. And you can push this button at any time to see the charge status of the battery. I'm Emily with LIte. Thanks for watching.